saying controls your brain. I know better than that. That's game, and we ready for that. Two soldiers headed back. Matter of fact, who got it? War. And where my army at? Rather attack and not react. Back to beats, it don't reflect on how many records get sold on sex, drugs, and rock and roll. Whether your project put on hold in the real world. These just people with ideas. They just like me and you when the smoke and cameras disappear again. The real world. It's bigger than all these fake records. Wait, poor folks got the millions and my woman's disrespected. If you check 1-2, my word of advice to you is just relax. Just do what you got to do. If that don't work, then kick the facts. If you would find a rider,
name's Carlton Jefferson, but you know that already. It's been a while since I let the nappy fro out of my hat, but I'm bringing it back. Last time I had my fro was when I was with Cassandra. No, why? Don't leave me like this. Hang on, baby. Well, it's been a while since I saw news. I wonder what I got on VHS.
And in the news today, some fans of football in Tucson, Arizona got more than they bargained for when a 30-second feed at the end of the Super Bowl was interrupted by a segment from an adult film. The cable provider claims they are mortified that this occurred and have formed a stiff resolve to find who let this happen. A team of mostly young male representatives from the company have taken it upon themselves to work overtime, without pay, and examine the footage in depth. A married couple was interviewed who had seen the porn while watching the big game, and the wife was quoted with saying, "It was terrible. I hope no one ever has to see that." The husband later added, "Yes, terrible. I can't stop replaying the footage over and over. In my mind, of course."
It's time to hit the streets as Mac Urban. Aight, so I got my skills and spray, but I'm gonna need better weapons. I think I head over to that gun dealer and have a word with that player. Oye, vato, ¿qué pasa aquí?
Alright, player, if you break it all down like this, you heard. I can't get that shipment yet.
Hold up, pendejo. Oye, who's this cacahuete aquí? Do you need something, black man?
Actually, it ain't black man. It's Mac Urban. And Gia, I need your business on lockdown. Right, her is the spot. Let me creep in and surprise this player ninja style.
Whoa, who's this dude? Afro man? Black man? Awesome man?
No, it's Mac Urban, fool.
Whoa, look, man, don't kill me. I just want out of the business. You can have all the guns and take the Mexican's van out front.
You work for me now.
That's cool by me, dude.
Seems like everything's looking up for me. I got my skills, my afro, and now my guns for popping off, and my van for rolling in. All I need now is a better way to get around rooftops. Maybe I could weld something out of these NOS tanks in the back her.
With so much drama in the LBC, it's kinda hard being a Snoop Diggle double G, but I somehow, some way. Keep coming up with funky ass shit like every single day. May I kick a little something for the G's hands? Make a few wins as I breeze through. 2 in the morning and the party still jumping cause my mama ain't home. I got bitches in the living room getting it on and they ain't leaving till 6 in the morning. So what you gonna do? Shit, I got a pocket full of rubbers and my homeboys do too. So turn off the lights and close the door. But for what? We gon' so we gon' smoke a house to this. Cheese up, hoes down, why you motherfuckers bounce to this? Rolling down the street, smoking windows, sipping on candles, laid back. With my mind on my money and my money on my mind. Rolling down the street, smoking windows, sipping on candles.
No, girl, don't go. I need you. What? Oh, wait. Where'd she go? Oh, she done and gone and become one with the force.